A three-dimensional design can be carved into the glass volume by using a deep carving technique where some parts of an image or pattern are carved deep into the glass while others are carved shallow or only surface etched.